Hello, people of YouTube. My name is George Nelson, and welcome to today's special of Let's Play. Today, we will be playing a surviving game. A survival horror game called Left 4 Dead. This is a good game. It's only for the Xbox 360. Sadly, I don't have internet for my Xbox 360. But, yeah. Now, as you can see, I'm fine. Yeah, but I will be playing horror games for the Halloween is coming up. So yeah, and I have the game set up. So let's get to it, shall we? And to help me is my little soldier monster. Say hello to the nice people, soldier monster. Hello. So, are you ready to do this thing?
Yes, I am. And I hope you are too.
No, don't scare the good night people.
Oh, alright. Well, let's get to it.
And yes, my monster, and I have become friends.
So, here we go.
And here we go. And that was an intro, or half of it. Now, yeah, This is a fun game. There are four characters. And it has been a while since I played this game. So, you have to forgive me if, you know, if I mess up. Anyway, let's get to it, shall we? Okay, we have campaign versus survival and play alone. You can also check your achievements and go to options. And we have expert. Now, campaign is where you play, you know, with other people, but I don't have internet, so, and I don't pay for internet on my Xbox 360 anymore, so, we're doing this solo. And the character I'm going to be is Francis. And we will start in no morphy. Difficulty will be normal. So, let's begin. Every loading screen has this, like, a post-op thing of what game story mode you're doing. Now, alright, does this look familiar? As you can see, this is where the four survivors ended up after climbing this. Okay, let me get used to the game. Okay, this is to turn on and off. The nuts on the pad. Okay. Why is to switch your gun? Alright. Let's get to it. Now, they are special infected. So, yeah. Oh, sorry guys. Sorry. Yeah, good advice. Don't shoot your teammates. Especially when, it's on, like, a harder difficulty. There's a hunter out there. Not here. Reloading is B. Okay. And there's a hunter. That was fun. You might want to check in, like, every room, because, there might be, like, heels and like a Molotov or something, you know. Okay, well, nothing here. Well, let's continue. Don't waste electricity. Ooh. Okay. Well, I'm ready. Uh-oh. There's a boomer. Come on. Oh, try and be careful with the boomer. You don't want to get vomited on or whatever. With this muscle. Here, have a Molotov. Now, handguns in this game has infinite ammo, so, yeah. Is there anything here? No? Okay. Ooh, fails, huh? Well. A little more some, huh? Whew. Knockout. Now they are, like, if you don't know, they're four, like, four maps of the story. That you can choose from. It's kind of the same thing, but the surviving the zombie attack. But with like different maps that you can choose from, and of course different modes. But this game is still fun. Now, there are things you should be, watch out for, like these, like pills, you know, pills kind of help you, but you have to kind of use them wisely. Well, it looks like we're going to have some meat. And there's two types of strong items that you can do. There's a Molotov that pretty much does what it says. Oh! Fudge, man. Get off me. Whew. Okay, as I was saying, there's two types of drawing items. A Molotov that burns the zombies, and the other is exploding, making zombies be extracted and go after it, and it explodes over time. And there are healing items. The first aid will help you. Survive, you know, a bit longer. And apparently I needed to go to the bathroom after we went to, got into the safe house. Amazing. Anyway, okay. There we go. Good as new. Come on down, Johnny's. Muscle. Come on. Uh-oh. Ooh, muscle, almost. Well, that was a nice try. Hello. Boom, well. And, on top. I was like, talking. There we go. Now, you might want to check up here because, yeah. There might be a a pipe bomb or something. Now, Francis and, well, the four survivors will kind of have dialogue, you know. So, that's pretty interesting. Okay, Boomer, come on. Gotcha. Whew. Good job, Lewis. Oh, Lois. Lewis, I think. Why are you smoking? Seriously. Why? Whatever. Anyway. Each map in other words, a somewhat story mode, will have four four, you know, chapters. And that's each map. So, yeah. Sorry. Sorry. Didn't mean to. Yeah, your allies will kind of get in the way. Sorry. Have a pipe bomb. Booyah. Go away from us. There are different guns. My favorite is the auto shotgun and this machine gun. But since I'm like pretty much a powerhouse, I'll be taking the shotgun. Now, there is an infected woman. That you should clearly watch out for. If you get close to her, have your flashlight on her for a while, she will come after you. and she will one-shot you, but she won't hear you, she'll just knock you down. So yeah. Well, and you'll know, if you're, like, near the witch, because you'll hear her crying. And that, and music will stop playing. So yeah, that's fun. And be really careful with where you shoot. Because you might shoot them. No way. Almost a mile. Oh, there he is. And, so you know, guys, I am, alone in the dark. My grandparents are asleep, so yeah, should be fun. Oh, hello. I'm just off this up. Here we go. So, the witch is right in there. Oh. Montab! Away! Oh, you started the witch. Shoot her! Ah. See? Whoever started the witch would get knocked down. Wave. So, be careful. What are you doing, huh? Thanks. I'm a bad aim. Anyway. Too fast. Okay. Ah, ammo. Ah, but, thanks, Lewis. Ah, Now, I said with the throwing item to use is a pipe bomb, because it distracts the infected. Oh, no. Ah, come on. This is boom one. And that, ladies and gentlemen, was a tank. If the tank cheeses you, well, it can definitely knock you out. Pretty much. So, yeah, watch out for the tank. It's not as powerful as the witch, because she can pretty much knock you down in one hit. But the tank, he has a powerful punch that sends you flying. So, try and watch out for him. Oh, sorry, Joey. Oh! What the? This is a weird glitch. Oh, wow. Really? Just two witches and one map? Just wow. Okay, don't shoot that car. Because those type of cars that has an alarm will... will attract the zombies, alerting them that that you're there. So yeah, anyway, we made it. Whew, that was a tough one. But yeah, try to be careful when the tank, you know, is on the rampage that he sees you, try and take him out as quickly as possible, you know. And, try and, when you find where the witch is, try and stay away from her and you know, be careful where you shoot, you know, especially if you're playing with the AI, because they're kind of dumb. But anyway, that's it for me in this playthrough. So, yeah. Sorry about that. Anyway, yeah, thank you for joining me in this, let's play. Yeah, there will be more, horror to come. So, if you liked this video, please hit that like button and please subscribe to me today. And become a true hero. One of the true heroes. I would really appreciate it. It would really make my day if you hit the like button and subscribe. It would really be appreciated, and I would really be grateful. Anyway, and if you have any suggestions on what game I should play, or any ideas on what I should do in the Let's Play, please hit that let me know on the comment down below. And I'll see what I can do. And I'll, you know, try and set it up, you know. And I'll see what I can do. Anyway, till then, thank you so much for watching. I'm your host, YouTube host, Jordan Nelson, signing off. Till then, take care, have fun, play fail, and God bless. Till then, see ya. And